Hi guys, hope you enjoy the content, but before you do that, don't forget to give us a like on YouTube, it really does help out. While you're also giving us a like, don't forget to hit subscribe and of course that little bell button to get notified. Also give us a share as well. But before you do that, you can also get a contact with us via Discord. The link is in the description below. So, on to the videos. Hi guys, welcome back to Euro Truck Simulator 2 with the Promods. So we're currently doing a load of medical vaccines from Kevlov up here from Iceland all the way down to, I think it's on the border of Macedonia, I can't really remember, but it's Skopje here is where we're going. So last episode we drove through the UK and we have stopped here just outside Calais. So today we're going to drive through Europe, through Germany, France, Austria and into Linz, and then the next episode we'll take it all the way down. So let's go.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left, and then turn right. Turn right. Keep right. Exit right. the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now. keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Keep left. Keep right. Keep left. 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 Keep right.
Right, we're approaching the marker that I put out, but it's the halfway mark between Cali and our final stop, so I'm going to rest here for a bit. We're about halfway, judging by the time. So, let's take a look. We left Cali. Here we are here. Maybe here would have been the halfway mark. Oh, well, it doesn't matter. Well, when we come back next episode, we will finish this journey down to Skopje. Until next time, hope you enjoyed this episode of Euro Truck Simulator 2 with the Promods with the medical supplies between Iceland and Macedonia. Until next time, goodbye.